you want to get out and about this weekend. These scenes, I think, typical really from Sunday onwards. We are expecting some stormy weather. So this very disturbed pattern of weather will continue, certainly for the weekend when we're all assured some heavy rain, potentially very windy weather, but it could be that the winds peak on Monday as this really nasty area of low pressure moves in and sweeps away across southern Britain. Now that would potentially give us storm force winds, so that's damaging gusts of wind, uprooting trees, giving structural damage, and the heavy persistent rain after the rain of the weekend, and yesterday's rain likely to lead to some localised flooding. You can catch more updates on CFAX page 405. Now, we still have problems from yesterday's rain. There are still flood warnings out for the Midlands, Southwest England and Scotland. More updates you can find on page 419 of CFAX. Gladly, today's rain is not as persistent and widespread as yesterday, but we've had quite a number of showers making their way right across to eastern England. But here they are starting to clear away from the east coast. We've got another batch coming into the Bristol Channel and South Wales. But in the south, they should tend to ease down this afternoon. It's the north that we keep the heavy showers blown in by that strong wind. So it won't feel particularly pleasant if you're out and about. Now, as the showers ease overnight, we could see a touch of frost in the glens of Scotland. But further west, the winds strengthen once again. More rain is on its way by tomorrow morning. And the strengthening wind should soon sweep away any fog in eastern England and eastern Scotland first thing, because I think for all of us, the skies will cloud over tomorrow. The rain will push its way gradually eastwards into Scotland through the afternoon, and then it'll turn a little bit brighter for Northern Ireland before the next batch of rain comes in tomorrow evening. But with gale force, even severe gale force winds in the northwest, again, it's not going to feel particularly pleasant if you're out and about. Back to that rain coming into Northern Ireland tomorrow night. That will actually clear from the Northern Isles and the east of England during Sunday morning. So a wet night Saturday, then it'll temporarily brighten up. There'll be plenty more showers packing in behind. Gales just about anywhere on Sunday, even severe gale force winds. So you can imagine they'll blow the showers right the way across into east England, despite these areas probably seeing the best of any sunshine. And then if anything, it's up a gear again as we get into Monday with damaging winds and heavy rain. The most likely area for that disruption and those potential gusts higher than 70 miles an hour is in southern Britain. The north may get away with mostly bright and breezy weather, but just let me remind you that it's looking pretty turbulent as we head into the new week. We'll keep you updated as ever, Darren.